and I'm graduating in 68 days, so a lot of traffic, but I'm going into town. I'm having like a little me day, running errands and all that kind of stuff. So I'm in town and I got an ice cream, and I also got given this book by a monk who asked me if I was stressed and then said that I seem very spiritual, which is making me feel pretty good because I'm having a really good, happy, non-stress day. So I'm gonna sit on this bench, I'm gonna enjoy my ice cream, and I will check in with you later. Mint chocolate chip, best flavor of ice cream, hands down. Change my mind. Get my ear pierced, cause why not? Sick, just got my ear pierced, number 3. I think it looks great. And potentially found a tattoo parlor for my next tattoo, so that's all done. Number 3. Yeah.
Try and rip pickpocket. Again.
And I forgot to end the video, so short and sweet, didn't really do anything. But the piercing is healing up pretty nicely. You can see it. Number 3. It's not bleeding. I'm feeling pretty good, but I forgot to end it. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow.